Grand Prix depot through the crooked streets of the town brought out France's most famous drivers. For 3 hours, racing cars flashed round the twisting course of 100 laps before the Frenchman Etancelin won from F.C. Martin.